My personality confuses people. I enjoy being alone a lot, but I'm also outgoing and social. Sometimes I'm quiet, sometimes I'm loud, sometimes I have nothing to say, and sometimes I'm outspoken. I read the energy and adjust. Can you relate?
The more you try talking things out with your ex, the more things become worse for you. Like, mentally, utakuwa like, okay, maybe you have to accept the reality of things, yeah? Don't waste your energy, don't waste your time thinking that maybe you guys can get back together. I mean, of course, there's a reason as to why you guys broke up, right? So it's better off you just accept the reality of things. This will make it easier for you to move on, yeah? So just accept the reality of things. Own up to the own up to every situation, yeah? Don't deny the reality. That just makes things worse. Don't deny the reality.